Holy Jesus!
Finally, someone I can depend on. Hello, deputy. Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to protect. I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish. That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes. It's open season on whatever the fuck I want now.
Father knows deeply of sin.
We'd rather be praying right now.
Roger!
one of us. You, me.
We are hooked. We are blind to our obsession. Our obsession is consumption. Relentless consumption. You see, we need to have the next best phone. And then go with that phone we really want. We need the best plan. We need a new bag to put all of our stuff in. And then a phone is going to God.
But we will thrive, for I have claimed every part of this valley in the name of the Father. The food, the supplies. People now belong to the project that he did create. Since they are not handed over willingly, they will be taken by force. If you try to fight, try to resist.
Let's move!
We need the best glasses, and then we need a new bag to put all of our stuff in. A
And then, of course, we need music. And we need streaming TV and streaming movies and streaming movies.
Thank you. my boy apple picking there every fall when he was little. A lot of good memories there for me. For everyone. Thanks for getting some of ours back, Deputy. We owe you one this time. Hell of a job liberating that place, Deputy. I told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out.
I got the big pest to take care of. I need an exterminator. I ain't never seen bears like this before. I got some big pests to take care of.
Careful.
I need an...
Nice work getting rid of those cultists. Maybe you could help me with something else. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. But these bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult had stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
Nothing like taking someone else's junk and turning it into something useful.
John's got Deputy Hudson. You gotta save her.
Getting too old for this.
Thank you.
Nice find.